What is it?
Sanguinea.
Sanguinea filbert, is it? And this, but mine is always filbert instead. And mine is clean in one time of the year and filbert in the other time of the year.
And filbert all the time. The upper pitches get it green.
It's almost black, that one.
I'm talking about on the wide side, and the second in greenhouse, which is more air to it, and it seems to do well there, but it's not as, by far not as purple as that. This is purple, isn't it? Osmodiensis.
Yeah. That's the upper picture, and that's the lower picture, though. Those green kind of ones, that's the upper picture. That's one of the parents of Trasmodiensis.
Yeah, and I can see you've got some more slimes there too.
How would you like to go in? There is weeds in his greenhouse. 22 degrees, though, that's pretty good.
So which rider is that?
70. Oh, yeah. It doesn't feel like it, does it?
You know that one up that I showed you at the back, the Lowii across Pilosa? This is the other way around. The green in it from the Pilosa, but you can see the nectar from the Lowii.
Yeah. And you only got a few new fences. Just a few of them, huh?
That's all it being.
My funeral is the end.
Someone's getting excited.
Well, I might put a new one in just to see the mows in it.
Nice. He'd have to export, wouldn't he?
Oh, I know where Brian's going on his next holiday. Straight up to Queensland.
And how long is the greenhouse here?
36 meters.
36 meters? That would be about 20 meter wide then, isn't it? Really?
Yeah.
It's a huge greenhouse.
Did you buy plants up there, August?
15 meters.
But you've got a lot of shade in here, isn't it?
If you,
we've had lots of problems with the Azdon green here, I can
assure you. I ordered something the year before. That's why I got it.
With this greenhouse?
It happened to a lot the other day. That's where the shade caught on there.
Oh, yeah.
Till we get a chance
to get all the cup on there. Oh, here starts the spire.
It's a pocket.
I was surprised that my food studio is because they didn't buy the spice.
No.
He's got Phobos and spire.
Neil and Industries in Melbourne.
I haven't asked
him. It works on humidity and temperature.
So that's it now. There's a lot of few minutes on all the time if you want to see it. He's taking all the
few minutes. But the other one, there was a picture.
That's back in the first.
Back in the first greenhouse.
We are back in the first greenhouse.
Is that the one you got?
But yeah, I missed
but that's not. No, I mixed up the nine.
Here and here?
I mixed up the nine. It's not the same. I have one of them. from you, but I have got, it's not the same, it's called a hollow name. It is a more famous...
Faisaliana.
Faisaliana. Yeah. That doesn't come from...
Southern Kalimantan.
Kalimantan, and Borneo. You do know your plants by the result. That is a beautiful picture.
Look at how colourful that is. Yeah, it was very well done.
Quite close with that, can't you?
Thank you.
You can get quite close with your camera.
I can, yeah, I can get everything very close. But I get closer with this as I get with I can get better pictures as I get with my camera. The lower camera.
See that's Rocco
That's
Rocco Christenophila. So you can see the Stenophila.
Yeah.
The largest.
Yeah. I've got a Rocco, but not a present. But I can make it if I want to. No, not necessarily if I haven't got the right... if I haven't got the right... what a big picture.
So look at that. It's a mouse in there.
Mouse? Wow.
Mouse inside.
That's the reason why I went back into the greenhouse with the mouse. I want to feed that to the mouse.
You get lots of them with the mouse.
Huge.
What sort's that?
You get a lot of mice in there.
You get a lot of them in the
kitchen.
Yeah, the one you're right with the mice in here.
Somewhere to hide.
You have.
Lots of us here.
It's a nice one from Singapore.
So nice. We need more cats on the other one. Most mice traps.
The rough is young one.
It's
completely different animals, but you know, like the one with Rafa's young one.
Look at
them
Does it have a different temperature?
The temperature is about 22 down, 70%.
That must be it. That's what he's got.
Don't even feel it warm when you go in there.
Huge.
That was the time when I was
there. There's only a baby.
What time is it?
I was there 9 o'clock or
so. Of course, it is in relation to your shoe.
I got my bed.
Your shoe is a baby against the wall.
We had breakfast together later on because we had that breakfast.
Where that clover, the sea pod, that's Rafflesiana elongata, gigantea. And it had 18-inch pictures on it.
Show me. 18-inch?
18-inch pictures
it
had on
it.
We just cut them off.
Gave
them to a
guy
to print.
18-inch
pictures.
Well, that's a big
thing.
That's what
you call
a picture.
That is a big sea pod, isn't it?
Showing you about the seeds, you know. You make seeds here. When I make seeds, there must probably no viable. There's a certain way how to prove the stuff I have. You have a little thing in the middle.
That is,
you can see it.
That's a causal, isn't it?
No, it's Morganiana crossampularia.
Morgania. I can see what you're doing with temperature.
Is it boiling?
What is it? 18.
Jesus, look at that, it's growing moss on the outside, isn't it? Algae or something.
I forgot one of
them in
the mouse.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah.
At least it doesn't tell lies, in it?
Is it fair lies in spines?
I went.
They're still running?
They're still
running. I should ask you.
Does he need to?
I got to Queenstown in New Zealand, and you know, for some reason I got up top and I went with one of them skate stand, you know, by calling.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Brooke said to me, put your video on, he said, and just leave it on. And I had it on, it was actually switched off. And when I was down, I realized that there were photo of nothing.
Look at that beautiful. This is.
No, sorry. beautiful.
Green one.
That's
it. I said, you give it to me, he said, no way. It's a straight big cargo. Look, that crossing when you show me, you know, it's a sign.
Yeah, yeah.
Big cargo off.
True, that's right. Mm. You don't get many bucks in here, do you?
We get a few. A lot of ants in there.
Ants. I keep renewing.
Yeah, always something.
Yeah, always something different because there are this spectrum missing. This is crazy. What's this law?
I haven't grown up.
Let's just keep as it goes.
That's
my life. I put my hand in. It's still growing down. How much is that? 4, 5, 6 inches deep?
Yeah.
Even.
He has to take it out and dry it outside because there's nothing would do.
Be careful, I might show I didn't touch it.
He emphasizes on the people to get the conditions right, and then take
over.
But you, how you do it, you know, you can do it.
It's a winged Rafflesiana.
Yeah.
Rafflesiana.
Then I've got one for you. I got what is supposed to be a winged Rafflesiana and a Gigantea. Is it?
Not for me.
And it hasn't got any wings at all.
Not for me.
No, it hasn't got no wings. Where did I get it from?
We had Rafflesiana.
I've got one Gigantea for you.
Well,
not winged.
No, not winged.
But I had a other Gigantea was supposed to be winged, and I think it died on me.
Not for me.
Not Gigantea, not a Rafflesiana.
Not any Alata.
Yeah.
The same as that.
That is that, yeah. Rafflesiana, winged, it says, and haven't got any winged. The Gigantea, I still got.
That had the 80 inch upper pictures on. It's the same as one.
The Gigantea?
Probably a bit colder than
I get about 3 pictures a year.
Yeah.
And I have only, I would say on the whole plant, I up to now, although I've got it a few years now, I would have altogether about 10 pictures altogether and maybe no more leaves than that. Just leave a picture and over all those years.
That
shows you what climate I've got.
This is a Gigantea, the top broke off and it's reached up.
What is that thing called?
Anthurium Moroccoiana.
That's Anthurium.
Yeah.
That looks nice, isn't it? Does it make balls?
It's my
not very nice.